this season on Broadway, we have a play, not a musical, but a play, by an English woman, Pam Jems. And it abounds with music. And since the name is Piaf, I guess you'll understand as Jane LaPoterre dramatizes Edith Piaf at the end of her tortured life, riddled with arthritis, addicted to morphine and alcohol. Piaf mourns still her dead lover, Marcel Cerdain.
Des yeux qui font baiser les miens, un sourire qui se perd sous la bouche. Voilà le portrait sans retouche de l'homme auquel j'appartiens. Hold me close and hold me fast. This magic spell you cast, it is la vie en rose. When you kiss me, heaven sighs, and though I close my eyes, I see la vie en rose. When you press me to your heart, I'm in a world apart, a world where roses bloom. And when you speak, angels sing from above. Everyday words seem to turn into love songs. You gave your heart and soul to me, and life will always be la vie en rose. Il est entré dans mon cœur, il me parle bonheur, dont j'en connais la cause. C'est lui pour moi, moi pour lui dans la vie. Il me l'a dit, l'a juré pour la vie. Alors je sens en moi mon cœur qui bat.